Dear Karate Tube Germany friends, thank you for tuning in. This video is a flashback and covers almost 3 decades of my practical Kobudo work. If you are interested in Japanese old weapons, especially in Donfa, and their modern applications, you will like this inside video. Up on me, you said, do you ever wonder what made